was 12. While checking the mail, I was admiring the car of the man next door and thinking to myself, man, one of these days I'm gonna have me a house like that with a big red door. And his yard was mowed and his grass was green and the driveway was edged and all the shrubs were trimmed so perfectly. I had a crush on his wife and I played ball with his son. I pondered how much money he made, went inside and turned the TV on, and he was laying in an overflowing bathtub of red water, the first and the last time he ever relaxed. And they said, watching TV, having one of Mom's famous Rice Krispie treats, watching Tom and Jerry. I heard a car horn beep. I ran to the window. His wife and son were home with bags of stuff they had got at the mall. I went in my room and got my glove and ball. I leapt off the steps and asked his son, could he play? And his son looked at his wife, and his wife told his son, I guess it'll be okay. And that beautiful woman, she walked in that beautiful house. And when I realized I forgot my hat, I said, I'll be back, and turned around. And he was late. Sirens, I thought I was dreaming, and the sun was shining. It was a beautiful day. His wife was talking to an officer. Through the noise, I heard her say, and he was late. I got one more thing to say. things to say.